kind of square. The biggest thing that happens is the county fair. And I guess that's why it seemed like such a big event, what we all call the Carroll County accident. The wreck was on the highway just inside the line. Walter Browning lost his life for a time. It seemed that Mary Ellen Jones would surely die, but she lived long enough for her to testify. Now Walter Browning was a happy married man, and he wore a golden wedding ring upon his hand. But it was gone, nobody knew just where it went. He'd lost it in the Carroll County accident. Mary Ellen testified he'd flagged her down, said he was sick and could she drive him into town. And no one even doubted what she said was true, 'cause she was well respected in the county too. Now I went down to see the wreck like all the rest. Bloody seats, the broken glass, the tangled mess. But I found something no one else had even seen behind the dash in Mary's crumpled up machine. A little matchbox circled by a rubber band, and inside the ring from Walter Browning's hand. And it took a while to figure out just what it meant, the truth about the Carroll County accident. By dark of night I dropped the ring into a well, and I took a sacred oath that I would never tell the truth about the Carroll County accident, 'cause the county'd ordered dead a marble monument. I lost him in the Carroll County accident.